The Department of National Parks and Wildlife, in collaboration with the Frankfurt Zoological Society, is this year set to restock Nsumbu National Park in Northern Province with 200 buffaloes and 60 zebras. The animals will be translocated from North Luangwa National Park under Nsumbu Tanganyika Conservation Project. This came to light when Northern Province Permanent Secretary Roy Chakaba visited Nsumbu National Park. Details in the following report.
Nsama District in Northern Province is home to a number of prestigious tourist sites. Notable among the sites is the 4,000 square kilometer Nsumbu National Park. But the depletion of some animal species in this national park has seen government partner with a private sector in a project to restore the park.
This project is in a phased approach. The first implementation plan, we are receiving 200 buffaloes and 60 zebras, just for a start. And then we'll continue receiving more, because we want also to have lions, we want to have all those. It should be a complete package, because this is the whole package of Northern Secure.
Frankfurt Zoological Society, who has been working in Zambia for over 30 years in North Luangwa. I'm in the government of Zambia through the Department of Wildlife and National Parks. So we've worked in the past few years to improve the management and to improve the security by the recruitment of a lot of community scouts particularly. It's been something where we've been very successful. And that has given us the confidence that now Nsumbu is ready for a restocking program.
Northern Province Permanent Secretary Roy Chakaba, who undertook an extensive tour of the national park, says the restocking exercise is timely.
And I wish to commend Frankfurt Zoology Society for partnering with government to replenish the diminishing stocks of the animals here, who take an interest in ensuring that the population of our animals are enhanced, so that we can have a conclusive stocks of the animals that are required to ignite the tourism sector in terms of wildlife.
Nkweto Mumba Fozanis in Nsumbu.
Remember to hit the like button, place a comment, and subscribe. Thank you so much for watching.